Hi, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Chell. So, thank you guys for watching my previous videos. We've reached 1,000 views. And this is my first time, and thank you. This is a video of Jenny opening up her very first YouTube channel. So today I'm very excited to react to a video of Lisa. Honestly, it's 4 a.m. in the morning in my country, and yeah, my friend just sent me this one, and then this is a unseen video of Lisa doing or dancing the City Girls. So let's see. It was uploaded by her dance choreographer, Cheshir. I don't know how to pronounce her name, but yeah, my friend sent me this on Twitter because it's going viral. So yeah, we have to do it now. Let's see. I'm really excited. It's actually 4 a.m. in the morning, honestly. I just finished my work and then I'm actually about to sleep, but yeah. It's Lisa. Before we proceed in this video, for those who didn't know, Lisa is a Blackpink member. She is the main dancer of Blackpink. So she is known as the best dancer of Blackpink. She is also known as the dancing machine. Once we showed her some moves. In Korea, because once you showed her some moves, dance moves, she could just imitate it right away. And then she is also known as the doing some dance moves in a sexier way. Yeah. She's been recognized by James Corden, I think. She got viral on one of her Lilifilm. So for those who don't know, Lisa also have a YouTube channel, just like Jenny. It's called Lilifilm Official. So yeah, she uploads some video there with Jisoo, with Blackpink, and then with her dance practice. If you're a blink like me, you can just upload. You can subscribe to the channel if you don't know yet. Yeah. So yeah, we'll proceed on watching this. Wait. We have to repeat this. I'm sorry. Oh, Lisa. Wait, have you guys seen this guy on the right side? I think it's freestyle. No, girl. Wait, have you seen that? This one. Again. Hey, have you seen how she did it like that? Whoa! Go, girl! You can't get anybody to stop me. You ain't got anybody. You got the swag. Wait. So this is her. This is Cheshir. I don't know how to pronounce her name. Yeah. This is the choreographer. Let's go. Got anybody? You got me. Have you seen her legs? She's known as the long-legged girl in Korea. So look at that. Look at the difference. Got anybody, you got me, yeah. See that one? She has very long legs. Oh, girl. Ooh, smooth. Her dance moves very powerful here. She, as I mentioned before, she is known as she's known to dance sexy moves. So this one is very swag. Oh, look at that. I can't imitate it. Just repeat. Oh, see that? See the difference at the other guys, the dance moves. She danced so gracefully. Yep. Look at the moves. See? It's, I like it. I think that's the only dance step that I can copy. It's like you're like rowing the boat. Wait, what? What's that? Okay. How should I do that? Did you guys notice Lisa is, keep looking at the camera? I noticed that since then. When she danced, she always look at the camera. It's like making a connection with the audience. Look at here. See? That's it? Wow. I think I have to repeat that. One more time. Whoa. Look at her attire. Finally, I wanted to be faithful. So much swag. Usually, I wouldn't even say so. That's when she can get a devil a halo. I know she only trying to get a bankroll. I don't mind. Whoa.
You can't get anybody to stop me. You ain't got anybody. You got me. Yeah. Find me. Don't stop me.
I wonder why is there a black screen there? What happened? Oh, that's why she folded her attire, her clothes, her shirt. What is that? Look at the kick. Whoa. Oh, I just remembered Lisa can also do breakdance. For those who don't know, Lisa can do breakdancing before when she was younger. I don't know maybe why she is prohibiting her. Oh, what happened to my hair again? I'm sorry. That's it. Thank you for watching, and thank you for our new subscribers, especially the Pinks. I found subscribers from India and Thailand because of the Chellie video that I uploaded, and thank you for watching. And for my friends who was watching things, thank you. And shout out to those who commented to my previous videos, to Hazel and Jepoy, thank you. And I hope you could wait for another video, you could watch my another video. Thank you. So please, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thank you, bye. I promise I will upload a travel video next time.